Most people in life are looking at how do I make a life worth living and retirement worth having. We have some hot topics today in the world. And openly, I can't say that my computer will last through this interview. But what I want to talk to you about is a young man that I interviewed with a special human need. That special human need is something that maybe we don't like to talk about, we don't like to think about, but we all have jokingly opinions about sometimes. But what I want to put upon your mind is the fact that every human being has the right to the privacy of their body. The privacy of our bodies is something that in American culture we still regard with honor. The privacy of the human body and the safety of life and the right to life is something that we all honor. Because if we didn't honor it, then we would still have the situations of the stupid Klans and the stupid white supremacists who do the Hatfields versus the Morans. And openly, that's a security company, so let's get the hell out of it. What I'm saying is that a person has the right to the privacy of their nature. They have the privacy of their naked body, they have the privacy of their internal cell work, and they have the privacy of those things until some ugly physician, some illegal law enforcement officer, and some group of absolutely aberrant, ridiculous nurses participate in the kidnapping of a human body, the investigation without its consent, and the absolute royal obliteration of a person's right to their own life.